Hello and welcome back. It's time for some more Rainmaker, so let's get to it. Battle time! Today's maps are Sturgeon Shipyard and Starfish Main Stage, so let's go. Had a pretty rough placement matches for Rainmaker, so we'll see how we get on today, but those placement matches were hard. They shouldn't have been, they were all low power level lobbies, but oh, it was a bit of a nightmare. And we're in Sturgeon Shipyard. Bad aim. Usual start. Get wrecked straight away. Which way are they going? Probably could have picked that up then, actually. Traded with the Splatlin. Kinda can't do anything about this just now. What am I doing? I just jumped straight into a hole. What an absolute idiot. The Rainmaker's got a push. They saw my jump. Good little push by them. I've done nothing so far, so. Terrible. Oh, well done, team. Thank you, good teammates. Yeah, trying to push a heavy and then running away, but not running away enough. Not a great idea. Can't even get a clean shot today. Still in mid and nice, well done. Heavy got me again? Yeah, of course. So much range. Thank you. Well played, team. I played horrible, so yeah, thank you, team. A nice little win to start with. We'll see if we get any points for it. Oof. Our ends up rocking it. Nice little points. Over to Starfish. Let's go. This was in rotation when I was doing my placement matches. And out of the 10 matches, I got to play it once and we got hammered in about a minute. So it's been a while since I've played this map. Oh, that was bad. We almost wiped there. And this stingray's in. I'm out of ink. Right, you can move, go forward. They were three down. We probably could have pushed a bit quicker than that. Oh no. No, 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 no. What am I doing? Splatter shot just sitting there, I think. They have splashed down as well. Follow that bowler. Or don't. Traded. Getting pincered. Oh, good stop. Oh, okay. Rollered. Okay, now this is dicey. That was bad, and this is, yeah, as I would say, I'll take lead here. Well, someone blocked all my shots then, but that was terrible. Once again, I'm not really achieving anything. I never got into a position to open up a push or anything like that, so it's my bad. And Sturgeon again. Let's go. We They've got quite a bit of range on their team. I'm not pushing in on that blaster. I need to get closer to them. As I said, I need to get closer to the blaster. Ends up exactly the worst distance for them, so good spacing from them. Ooh, that was quite a suction bomb. There's two people pretty weak then. I managed nothing. No follow up from that either as well. I actually thought it was a jet that went to the gratings that I killed, but it was obviously someone else, so... Oh. Chickened. I'm just getting wrecked at the moment. I can't do anything. I'm playing terrible. Yeah, that blaster's wrecking us. Now this has put us in, well done, put us in a bit of a sketchy spot. But the team's done good. Cleaned up. Well, this isn't good. Anyone pushed up yet? Not quite, but... Might have to just... A trade, my word. Oh no, oh no. sprint. Okay, well done, team. Once again, thank you, team. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm getting good teammates, so thank you. Yeah, well done, the T-Tech. A nice little boost, thanks. Undeserved boost. Starfish again, let's go. Caught on the side in ink there. Is this just a straight knockout right now? Yep. What was that? Terrible. That's Rainmaker for you. Go down. If you all go down like that, then pretty much game over. See what the damage is. 0000000. Nice. -7, not too bad. We probably deserve to lose more points than that because of how disgraceful we all played though. Back at Starfish. Now, let's try this again. The last one was over in a blink of an eye. Got a good blaster on our team. They do have Stingray though, so that's something to be aware of. Someone flanking? Whoa! Right, I feel that's go time. Yeah. Well done, team. That was good. Really well played. We're back. Back with the number 13. Let's go. Over to Sturgeon. Rainmaker, make it rain. I was already weak from that, but two down. They're on the wall here, aren't they? Should have been more aware that splashdown. I did hit them in the air, but uh-oh. Thank you. They're wiped. Nice. Reset. Probably could have had a little better push than that, but it did get a little tricky, so. Thank you for the whoa. Didn't see that clash. Yeah, that point sensor helped me out a lot then. Lucky me. Where's the other two? Caught out then for sure. Someone, I think that was a sloshy machine climbing up there. Yeah. Whoa! Caught out by those tent missiles. Let's try and move this forward a little bit anyway. Carolyn bombed. Oh, this is stupid. Stop, well done. Oh, well done. Oh, is he going back? I'm not a fan of this. But that's fine. It worked. I'm not always a fan of that retreat move. It can go wrong. I've seen it go wrong a good few times, but it worked then, so that's fine. Well played, team. Not too bad. Well, there we are. That wasn't too bad. Pretty much good teammates helped us along the way to get a few points there, so massive shout out to them. So yeah, once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers, bye.